are too?
Pretty handy, really.
Engage EM algorithm. Maximum value. Access mother computer. Mother computer access denied.
Why? What's this racket, and now of all times? Huh?
What went flying just now?
Do I look like a ball to you?
Eggman, what are you doing here?
What do you mean? I own this company!
What? So you're the ringleader behind this one too, Eggman?
Ringleader? What the devil are you babbling about?
Come on, cut the act. I'm talking about the Global Robot Rampage.
You must be joking. That's been quite a headache for me as well.
Like we'll believe anything you say.
Calm down. We go way back, don't we? I'll let you in on something. Not even I know why they've gone amok, but they appear to be following a leader.
A leader? Well, I guess for now we'll buy that Eggman isn't involved.
So maybe that has nothing to do with the robots that attacked us.
Where did you get that?
So you were holding out on us, Eggman!
Spill everything you know, now!
Very well, I'll tell you. All robot activity within my facility is normally controlled by the mother computer. As the core of the Meteotech network, it was supposed to be the perfect computer. But as of a few days ago, I've been unable to control it remotely. The power unit within the mother computer is a stone identical to the one you're holding. According to my analysis, that stone can convert huge amounts of mass energy into other forms of energy and exudes a unique magnetic field.
Huh?
Shut up and listen! In any case, it appears that somehow the robot's leader also contains a stone with similar powers to the one in the mother computer.
What?
If my deductions are correct, the robot's leader is using the world's robots in an attempt to collect these strange stones from around the globe.
But why do they need the stones?
That even I don't know.
They're drawn to one another.
What?
These aren't just some rocks. They're spoken of in Babylon Clan legend as... Ah! That's right! Girl! Give me back the Ark of the Cosmos!
Amy's gone! Storm's not here either.
Sounds like we've got a fix on the robot leader's location. Satellite monitor on!
Amy!
Paging robots will all cool it?
I don't think it's that simple. If Eggman started all this by putting that stone in his mother computer, I don't think it'll stop until we remove it.
So where is that?
Wait, I remember Storm saying something weird about the thing he took from that robot matching something they found someplace else. Well... was it he said? Giga something like that. Wait, Gigan!
The Gigan rocks!
Right, what you said.
You know it, Knuckles?
It's a pretty famous ruin among us treasure hunters. A legend about shooting stars tells of some star shard sealed there that can grant your wishes.
Shooting stars! Sonic, let's head to the Gigan Rocks right away! We might find a clue about these stones.
Leave the directions to me. But they say the star shard is in a sacred chalice deep in the ruins, and getting there ain't easy. Nobody's made it back alive yet. We'll be risking our necks.
Yeah! Don't worry, that's nothing new.
Yes!
earthquake in here?
It's gone!
What's wrong, Knuckles?
The legends say the Star Shard is supposed to be in this chalice. Did it roll off somewhere in the quake?
Hey, Tails. What's up with this painting?
The Divine Wings.
Divine Wings?
Yes, the legendary bird that the gods rode through the heavens. Knuckles, see if you can read this inscription.
The Divine Wings, Straddler of Stars, lose their plumes to the dark and fall to the ground. The plumes become as stars returning to this land. We, the children of Babylon...
Babylon?
What connection do they have with these stones?
I still don't know that, but could the stones those robots are after be the plumes written about here? The Divine Wing, Straddler of Stars, could they be power units used to operate some starship?
So this Divine Wings thing is...
Right. Babylon Guardian. What does the rest of the inscription say?
Huh? Oh, right. We, the children of Babylon, seal one star here and another within the great scar, formed in heaven's fall, until the time of the divine wings rising.
The great scar?
Wait, there's more. The great scar, lying in the east among earth stained red by the dawn's light.
Eggman and Jet were headed east. The Great Scar must be the crater formed when the meteorite struck ground. That must be where Eggman found the plume.
Which means the mother computer...
is probably waiting there too.
All right! Time to go catch up!
Relay through facilities across the world to control the robots. In other words, you're looking at Meteotech's brain.
That Vink Eggman nabbed the arcs of the cosmos we've gotten and ran in there.
What's he after this time?
He's probably planning to use the stone's power to issue an order to all the world's robots from this tower. Sooner or later, he was planning to set the robots rampage.
That was probably his reason for forming Meteotech in the first place.
The Eggman Land project again, huh? He never gives up, does he? Well, looks like we gotta storm the place. Oh, huh? You think I was just sitting around here twiddling my thumbs, Sonic the Hedgehog? I follow you. Sorry to keep you waiting. First one to nab Eggman gets all of the arcs of the cosmos.
Huh?
And the title of fastest creature in the universe. Huh. Sounds like fun to me. Let's get started.
Thank you.
detected. All commands canceled.
My Eggman Land plans are in ruins after all these years.
Deal with it, Eggman. You're through.
Huh?
A trap! What have you done, Eggman?
Look!
Babylon Garden!
The resonance from all five power units must have called it down.
Then the legends were right!
Here.
Hey! We haven't settled anything yet! Turning tail and running away, Sonic the Hedgehog!
Running away? Who do you think I am? I'll be waiting. See you at the World Grand Prix!